¿Bistec con camarones? ¿Pollo con camarones?
Katie, show us your food.
It disgusts me that I'm still not eating it.
What is that?
Look at that, can't even focus on
it. It doesn't focus. Oh my god. There you go. What is that? You see that? You see that? It's soup. And that's that.
Smell it. Smell it. You better kiss it.
Ooh, that's not that. Can we get blurry? And you can make it like that. See? That's my. Sorry, I might get you dizzy.
Mira, mano Rocío, esto es lo que estaba diciendo. Este fue el que le estaba hablando.
Look, 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 look.
The fire is gonna go. The fire is gonna go.
Yeah,
stop it.
I'm ready.
Get a huge fire.
Whoa!
I think I just experienced hell. I just experienced.
My face.
No, I just experienced hell a little bit.
It's gonna be a lot worse if you go.
It was hot. But ours was big. But ours was big. Ours was big.
Gracias.
Guys, so they brought our piña colada really late, but it's really good. So yeah. And the food is really good. And we wanted some Chinese food. Figure it out that Chinese food and Japanese food are totally different things. We'll be right back. We'll be right back after the end. Nothing. And we're going to be showing you how to use these.
And I'm going to go like this.
Okay guys, so we got these. How do we use it? We do it like this. Go like this.
So this is my plate and that's Katie's plate. We got the same thing. Some fried rice, some steak, and piña colada because that's like bomb. And yeah.
¿Qué es una piedra eso? ¿Qué es una piedra?
No, nomás para.
Yeah.
Maybe open this box, guys. Cool.
Alright, so right now we're going home and the food was really good. These were so good. And they had chocolate cake, but I didn't need it at all. But these were really good. They were like kind of like cookies, but they had like vanilla ice cream, and they were really good. And then we just have some extra food. But yeah, the food was really good, so I recommend it. And I really need to go pee. So, how's your life?
Ming.
Huh? ¿Qué? Oh, well, and it's, can you see it? 9:25. We went at 7 and it's almost gonna be 10. So we stayed there like for, I can't even do math, for like 3 hours.